under 4 meters. Under 3 meters. One meter. Standing by. And we have capture, nominal capture confirmed, coming at 5:55 a.m. Central Time, 6:55 a.m. Eastern, while the Station and Dragon fly over the northern Pacific Ocean, just to the east of Japan. So again, capture confirmed, the sixth Dragon resupply spacecraft captured by the crew of Expedition 43, Samantha Chrisoretti at the controls. The Dragon and its 4,300 pounds of cargo now in the hands of the International Space Station.